This is the YGTV News with Georgina White.
Welcome to the YGTV News. These are the main headlines today on Friday the 31st of August. I'm Georgina White. Local imprisoned for importing cocaine. Costa del Sol forest fires sees 5,000 evacuated. ASCTEG shoots down Spanish worker redundancy claim. Gibraltar retail investment funds to be sold in the UK. And finally, National Week kicks off with a fair. Local resident Jeremy Jurado, aged 38, was yesterday sentenced to 14 weeks imprisonment by the Magistrates Court for importing and being in possession of 0.3 grams of cocaine. Mr. Jurado was hiding the drug in a hollowed-out wristwatch on the 13th of July 2012 when he was stopped by customs whilst entering Gibraltar. Whilst under the conditions of the court bail for the above offence, he was stopped by customs on Tuesday and was found to be hiding 0.5 grams of cocaine within the sole of one of his shoes. Mr. Jurado had previously been arrested for importing cocaine in October 2011 and February 2012 and was sentenced to 4 months imprisonment. Yesterday evening, a severe forest fire spread from the small Malaga town of Goin to Mijas, Al Jaurin de la Torre and Marbella. According to Spanish press reports, two people have been burnt fairly seriously as a result of the fire spreading to their homes in Ojen, Malaga. The fire reportedly started at 6:50 yesterday and spread evenly by almost 1 a.m. this morning. A level 2 emergency was declared, with three platoons of the military emergency unit being called in to assist. The blaze came to a height of almost 30 kilometers. All villagers of Ojen have been evacuated to Marbella. The fire continues to roar on this morning, with residents of La Atalaya being told to leave their homes immediately. A level 1 emergency was announced, indicating that the blaze could start spreading to non-forest areas. Residents as close to Gibraltar as Soto Grande woke up this morning to find their cars covered in ash. Spanish cross-border workers association ASCTEG have shot down CityPeg's claims that there have been approximately 500 layoffs to Spanish construction workers since January yesterday. The group recently held a meeting with the Chief Minister Fabian Picardo. Speaking to Europa Sur, ASCTEG spokesman Juan José Uceda claimed that the group was suspicious of CityPeg's claim from the beginning. Mr. Picardo insisted that there is no anticipation of redundancies in the near future and that before Christmas more contracts will surface needing further workers. The UK Treasury has given effect to a new order which grants retail investment funds established in Gibraltar to be sold in the UK. A similar system has been allowed through the rest of the EU. These changes took effect on the 24th of August and means that Gibraltar-based retail investment fund managers can passport into the UK. Commenting, the CEO of Gibraltar's FSC noted that the Commission had been negotiating with the UK on the issue for years, and this finally opens a natural market which wasn't previously available. And finally, tonight we'll see the official opening of the Gibraltar Fair. The event will kick off with DJ Huxley playing in the Youth Pavilion as from 11 p.m. Tonight we'll also see Gibraltar's 7th Beer Festival, which will be held between 7 p.m. and midnight. Tonight officially marks the beginning of the ever-popular National Week, which will see various extravagant events being held over the next 7 days in the lineup to National Day. That's the YGTV News. We're back on Monday. Have a great weekend.